Since the dawn of time, humanity has been fighting one never-ending battle. Good versus evil? No. A fight for our very survival. A tale that's been told thousands of ways before, from Tom and Jerry to any other cartoon under the sun. The battle of cat and mouse. DreamWorks takes on this story in 1997's Mouse Hunt, which takes this age-old story of cat and mouse and tells it in all of its glorious slapstick craziness in live action. The story sees Nathan Lane and Lee Evans co-starring as brothers who have recently inherited a failing string factory, along with a strange, rundown mansion that their father never told them about. Requiring money and hoping to get rich quick, they hatch a plan to repair the house and flip it. Unfortunately for them, the house is already owned and home to a small mouse who simply refuses to leave. Mouse Hunt is a ton of fun and takes the slapstick craziness we've come to expect in our cartoons and recreates it flawlessly in live action. Just when you think the situation can't escalate any further, it keeps surprising you at every turn. Awesome performances all around, and it's genuinely funny and enjoyable to watch. If you're looking for something different and a bit under the radar, I recommend DreamWorks' hidden gem, Mouse Hunt.